bunch of jolly cowboys were discussing plans at ease. Said one, "I'll tell you something, boys, if you will listen, please. I am an old cowpuncher, here I am all dressed in rags. But I used to be a tough one, boys, and take on great big jags. I had a home, boys, a good one, you all know. But I haven't seen that home since long, long ago. I'm going back to Dixie once more to see them all. I'm going to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. When I left home, boys, my mother for me cried. She begged me not to go, and for me she would have died. My mother's heart is aching, breaking for me, that's all. And with God's help, I'll see her when the work's all done this fall. That very night, his cowboy went out to do his guard. The night was dark and cloudy, was storming very hard. The cattle, they got frightened, and they broke in a wild stampede. This cowboy tried to head them while riding at full speed. While riding in the darkness, so loudly did he shout. He was trying his best to head them and turn that herd about. But his saddle horse, it stumbled and on him did fall. The boy won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall. Boys, give my mother my wages, the wages I have earned. Tell her not to wait for me, my life's dear I have planned. I'm going to a new range, I hear the master's call. But I won't get to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. Bill, you take my pistol, and Fred can have my bed. George, you take my saddle after I am dead. Think about me kindly when you look upon them all, for I won't get to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. We buried Charlie at sunrise, no tombstone at his head. Just a little slab board, and this is what it read. Charlie died at daybreak, he died from a fall. The boy won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall.